Hello and welcome back to your own channel Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in the defense sector.
INS Vishakhapatnam is Indian Navy's biggest destroyer, which sent shivers down the spine of our adversaries. BrahMos, the supersonic cruise missile, has already gained the reputation of widowmaker, with no air defense in the world capable of stopping the launch of two BrahMos missiles. The combination of these two platforms is going to be a force multiplier for Indian Navy. But the party is not yet over. As for the latest news, DRDO and Indian Navy has test-fired advanced version of BrahMos supersonic cruise missile from INS Vishakhapatnam earlier this morning on the Western Seaboard. If you look at the statement released by DRDO, it's the advanced sea-to-sea variant of BrahMos supersonic cruise missile which was tested from INS Vishakhapatnam today. The missile hit the designated target ship precisely. BrahMos was test fired at the maximum range. The important thing to note in this is that it's not the normal BrahMos missile, but an advanced one, which means it's the extended range BrahMos missile which was test fired today. However, DRDO has not yet disclosed any specifications for the advanced version of the BrahMos test fired. Last year in July, DRDO has test fired the BrahMos missile, which failed during the test firing, and it was expected that the missile is an extended version of the BrahMos. With today's test, DRDO seems to be back on track with the development of BrahMos ER missile, and it is a significant milestone in its development. DRDO has been working on the development of extended range BrahMos for quite some years. The BrahMos 1 has at present the speed close to Mach 3 and the range of 290 kilometers. DRDO is working on extending its range up to 800 kilometers. In March 2017, DRDO for the first time had tested a BrahMos ER missile, which is purportedly capable of hitting targets at a distance of up to 800 kilometers.
This was today's update. Please let us know what is your views about these in comment section. Feel free to post your comments and suggestions about any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. With this, I would like to say goodbye and Jai Hind, friends. Please like and subscribe our video if you have not done already. We'll be soon back with more interesting and amazing development happening in defense sector.